Hello, boys and girls, and all children of God. Mrs. Toni here, child of God. I love the sound of that. Mrs. Toni, child of God, just like you are. Thank you for turning this on today and listening to the story and singing and praying with me. I love that you're doing that. Thank you. You know, I brought my Whirl Story Bible, and this is Advent 2. Advent means coming, and we know Jesus is coming, and it's the second Sunday in Advent when we are going to read, there's our blue border, there's our little Advent wreath. We're going to read Jews and Gentiles together. Jews and Gentiles together. The church in Rome included many different people. Here they are, their heads all in a circle. Some people were Jews, some people were Gentiles. Everyone believed in Jesus. I like how Jesus is right in the center. Paul wanted to encourage all of the believers. He decided to send the people in the church a letter. Here's the letter. To the church family in Rome, I heard you are arguing. Jews and Gentiles disagree about the best way to follow Jesus. I'm asking God to help you get along. Don't live apart. Don't argue. Live together the way Jesus showed us. You are one church. Worship God together. Welcome each other. Jesus welcomed everyone. The scriptures were written to teach us. They give us hope that all God's people will live with God one day. The prophet Isaiah said Jesus is our hope. Jews can have hope in Jesus. Gentiles can have hope in Jesus. Everyone can have hope in Jesus. Jesus came just like the scriptures said. I ask God to help everyone believe in Jesus so you will have lots of hope together. Your friend, Paul. And here they are reading the book. It doesn't look like our book. It looks like a rolled up scroll book, like long, long, long ago. And, you know, I'm going to want to hear what our cartoon twins say. Otto says, I remember when I held Tot when she was a baby and Mom said, be Gentile. And Ada says, actually, she said, be gentle, Otto, gentle. Gentiles are people who are not Jews. Good to have a sibling to help you straighten out things, right? I know I sure appreciate mine. Now, let us sing Be Kind. You probably recognize that from the Tilden B shirt that I want to sing about being kind, just like God wants us to be kind. Wouldn't that be great if everybody was kind all the time? I'll do my little bee hands. Be kind one unto another, tender-hearted, forgiving one another, even as God for Christ's sake has forgiven you. Do, do, doodly-do, Ephesians 4:32. Be kind one unto another, tender-hearted, forgiving one another, even as God for Christ's sake has forgiven you. Do, do, doodly do, Ephesians 4:32. Now fold your hands and pray after me. Dear God, thank you for sending us Jesus. Thank you for making all people. Help us to be kind to everyone and to share your love wherever we go. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Your path.
Hey, thanks for watching this video. Be sure to give us a like and even a comment. And please, please, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel.